All right, hi, and welcome to New School Piano. Hey, this is going to be the third in a series of Kid Cudi songs that I've been doing. This one's called Love. It's been another song that was requested by somebody who views my videos. I took a listen to it. It's basically four chords. First chord is B flat. Second chord is F. Third chord is D minor. Fourth chord is A minor. And it's got an unusual count. By the way, these are all inversions. Inversions I've described in other videos. Basically, if you have a B flat chord and you invert it, that means you're taking the order of it and changing it. So like this first B flat, I'm going to take this F and put it down here instead. Same chord, I just changed the position from low to high. So you're going to see me doing that throughout the video. I'm going to be playing A minor or A minor. I might play D minor or D minor. All the same, all I'm doing is taking one note, like that F, and I'm putting it down here instead. That's all I'm doing. All right, the interesting thing about this video is the timing of the song. It's kind of like one, two, three, four, one, two, three. To explain it a little easier, it's one beat on B flat, and then two beats on F, one, two, then two beats on D minor, one, two, and then three beats on A minor, two, three. Here's what it looks like. That's basically how the song goes around. You can improvise in F, you know. Okay, you can just play around in F and, you know, do little bits. You can pick out some of the stuff off the recording. He does like... There's a couple of little riffs in there. There is one signature riff that he does, and it goes like this. Let me do that again for you. Sorry, I messed up before. It's... What that is it's not on the B flat, it's on the F. When he hits the F, he does, that's C, B flat, A, F, and he repeats it. Then he switches to the D minor and he does it, he just changed almost the same. He does C, B flat, A, D this time instead of the F. He goes. Then finally on the A minor, he does, so that's C, B flat, A, E. Whole figure looks like this. That's basically the song. I really, first time listening to it, I just had a real quick listen. That's what I picked up on it. Thanks again for all the requests. I really appreciate everybody watching my videos. Thanks for your support, and visit New School Piano.